Okay. Now let us see which part of a computer we are going to study next. Okay. Here also you have to guess which part we are going to study next. I'll give you some clues. Ready? Okay. Guess the word. Okay. One head is shown and one phone is shown. So head plus phone. What is that? Yes, it's a headphone. Okay. So what is a headphone? Have you seen the headphones? Yes. Okay. So this is our headphone. Okay. So let us see what is the use of this headphone. Okay. What is the use of this headphone? Headphones are used to listen to music. Yes, right? Yes, with the help of this headphone, you can listen to music. So what is the difference between a speaker and a headphone? Speaker, everyone sitting around you can listen to that music. Okay. But whereas in headphone, only the person with that headphone can listen to music. Understood? Okay. What is the next point? They are worn around the ears so that nobody else can listen to them. Yes. That is, it is worn around my ears, right? And only I can listen to music, right? If you are using this headphone, means you can also listen to music. Okay. You say, what is a headphone? Who is ready to say what is a headphone? Yes, our Srinandana is ready to say what is a headphone.
Do you know headphone? Headphones are used to listen to music. Thank you.
Very good, Srinandana. Okay, now let us move on to the last part of a computer. Okay, so which part we are going to study? Can you guess? Okay, I'll give you some clues. Okay, let us see. Micro plus phone. Micro plus phone. What is that? Yes, it's our microphone. So now let us see what is a microphone. Okay, what is a microphone? Yes, a microphone is used in a computer to record sound. Okay, assume that you want to record your sound in a computer. Which device will you use? Yes, we will use a microphone. Okay, so what is our next point? Some headphones also have a microphone. Okay. Just look at this picture, headphone with a microphone. Yes, in that headphone a microphone is there. Yes, can you see? Yes, but whereas in this headphone there is no microphone. So here in this I can't record my sound. But whereas in this picture you can see a headphone with a microphone. But with the help of that we can record our sound. Okay, now our Advaita is ready to show us a headphone with a microphone. Let us watch the video. Yes, ready? Okay.
Hi friends, do you know what is a microphone? A microphone is used in a computer to record sound. For example, this is a different type of microphone.
Very good, Advaita. Okay, so what all things we have studied in microphone? Yes, a microphone is used in a computer to record sound. Okay, then some headphones also have a microphone. Got the points? Have you all understood? Have you all understood these four parts of a computer? Right? Which all parts we have studied today? Yes. Printer, speaker, headphone and microphone. Have you all understood? Yes? Okay. Thank you.